It says here, 72nd and Holmes. There is a house that's gray and has several dogs that like to bray. Don't be scared, just like look for the bear and help yourself to the treat that's there. And you got your treat. Yeah. Okay.
Okay, now
where's this next guy? Baxter. Hi, Baxter. All right. Clue five. Read clue five to me.
How many clues are there?
It's on the first page, huh?
Oh,
go. Five is up by your right hand.
House five. Still on 72nd. But now on a street with three witches and three ghosts live in our tree.
Three witches and ghosts? Must be back that way?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go back.
Three witches and ghosts.
Yeah, I saw a ghost.
Live in our tree.
Yeah.
2 + 2 is our first number, then subtract 1 from that.
2 + 2 is our first number. So it's 3?
It's 4. Yeah, 3.
Hmm.
That's...
Maybe it's way back there. Beckon.
So
we gotta find three witches.
Three witches and like three ghosts.
Okay. You think that's the one? Well, if we can find some witches, you can.
Yeah, maybe. I see three ghosts.
We'll go find out. Is it there? Maybe they have a different list than us. It says 72nd, huh?
I'm not 72nd, but I can move. 72nd.
This is 72nd, huh? Yeah.
This is 72nd.
Let's see. What's up here?
Wait, that's more than 3.
Yeah, 6. It's on 72nd? This one. Oh, what number is it? What numbers were we looking for again? There's no witches here.
Not here.
Maybe it's on the other side. What are the numbers again, Kenzie?
Three witches and three ghosts.
Okay.
2 + 2 is your first number.
Huh? That's 4.
4 subtracted by 1, that's 3. That's your second. So maybe 2? Okay. 4. 2.
Mm-hmm.